is behind the whole thing. Without Bob Feldbusch, there'd be no Gold Tones, and I think probably not enough is said about Bob. You have a concert coming up.
Yes, we do.
Tell us about it.
Well, it's next week. It's our annual Music Horizon show, and it'll be the 15th and 16th of May.
Where?
At Cahoga Falls High School.
Cahoga Falls?
Yes, Cahoga Falls.
Oh, my gosh.
What do you know about that? 8 o'clock. Tickets are $1.50 for adults and 75 cents for students.
And what type of things we'll be hearing?
Well, the three numbers that we're going to play here, you'll be hearing.
Oh, you mean the Gold Tones are going to be there, too?
That's right.
Aw, Bob.
That's right. We put this, it's more like a variety show. We have dancing, singing, vocal groups, instrumental solos. It's very similar to an old-time vaudeville show.
Which is sort of great, and the money all goes for a good purpose.
Right. It keeps us in uniforms and instruments and equipment.
Which is very important. Okay, no more talking. Let's hear these Gold Tones from Cahoga Falls. Okay, boys.
Thank you.
15th and 16th next week. Chicago Falls High School.
What time?
8 o'clock.
This is the young lady that was singing.
That's Cindy Martin.
She's excellent, isn't she? Very good job. This is Bob Feldbusch. These are the Gold Tones from Chicago Falls High, and what a treat it is to have them here. Be back in a minute.